You guys want to know something weird that Jewish folk do? After they get their pee-pee snipped when they're babies, most parents keep the foreskin. So mine is somewhere around the house. I one time opened that one memory book and I see like this piece of beef jerky and I'm like asking my mummies, mummies, what is that? And she's like, oh, that's your foreskin, sweetheart. Why is there a piece of my penis right there in front of me? In a picture frame. It's like, oh, that's a tradition, sweetheart. We all keep our foreskins.